Kerley B lines are a radiological sign observed on chest x-rays and can be a valuable diagnostic tool in respiratory care. These lines are often associated with conditions that cause interstitial pulmonary edema, which is an accumulation of fluid in the lung's interstitial space. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Kerley B lines are named after an Irish radiologist by the name of Peter Kerley, who first described these findings in 1933. These are short, thin, horizontal lines located at the periphery of the lungs, usually towards the lung bases. These lines measure around 1 to 2 centimeters in length and typically less than 1 millimeter in thickness. The orientation of these lines is perpendicular to the nearby pleura, which is a membrane that covers the lungs. The characteristic appearance of Kerley B lines is due to the fluid-filled interlobular septa, the connective tissue structures that separate the lung's lobules. As previously mentioned, interstitial pulmonary edema is the primary cause of Kerley B lines, which occurs when fluid accumulates in the interstitial space of the lungs, leading to increased pressure on the surrounding tissues. Several factors can contribute to the development of interstitial pulmonary edema and the subsequent appearance of Kerley B lines. Some common causes include congestive heart failure, which is often thought as the most common cause of Kerley B lines. In this condition, the heart's ability to pump blood efficiently is compromised, leading to a buildup of fluid in the lungs. The increased pressure in the pulmonary capillaries forces fluid into the interstitial space, causing edema and the formation of Kerley B lines. Another cause is fluid overload. For example, excessive intravenous fluid administration, especially in patients with compromised renal or cardiac function, can lead to fluid accumulation in the lungs. This fluid overload can manifest as Kerley B lines on imaging studies. Another cause is kidney failure, because impaired kidney function can result in fluid retention, which can contribute to pulmonary edema and the appearance of Kerley B lines. Some other potential causes include high altitude pulmonary edema, lymphatic obstruction, ARDS, pneumonia, and pulmonary veno-occlusive disease. And now let's talk about their clinical significance. Kerley B lines are a valuable diagnostic tool as they can provide important information about a patient's underlying condition. While the presence of Kerley B lines does not confirm a specific diagnosis, it does indicate the presence of interstitial pulmonary edema, which can help narrow down the list of potential causes. In the context of clinical symptoms and other diagnostic tests, the identification of Kerley B lines can help guide treatment decisions. For example, if a patient with CHF presents with Kerley B lines, the medical team may adjust the patient's medications or implement other interventions to manage fluid overload and improve heart function. Similarly, in cases of fluid overload due to excessive IV fluid administration, recognizing the presence of Kerley B lines can prompt clinicians to reevaluate the patient's fluid management strategy. It is essential to note that Kerley B lines are not always present in patients with interstitial pulmonary edema, nor do they always indicate severe disease. The absence of Kerley B lines does not rule out pulmonary edema, and their presence should always be considered in conjunction with the patient's clinical presentation and other diagnostic findings. Recognizing Kerley B lines and understanding their clinical significance can help clinicians and respiratory therapists make informed decisions about patient management and treatment. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.